That's when physically and spiritually throughout your treatment.
Give the treatment set up somewhere who really understands the journey and just lift you up so you can be able to fight this disease. I'm determined to fulfill my purpose in life.
Call it at cancercenter.com. Cancer Treatment Centers of America. Care that never quits. Appointments available now.
Well, my gas is as good as any scale. Don't bite. Almost an eighth of a pound.
That's remarkable.
Thank you.
I'll take it anyway. Can I have the cash, please?
Hey, drop by the restaurant tomorrow night. I'll give you the friends and family discount.
Yeah, I'm taking Miss Wombat to dinner, so...
Bring her along. You can try one of our new signature black truffle dishes.
Okay, what do we got?
They're just coming in now. Okay, I'll hit it up right now.
Okay, we're gonna do this when Lampard's distracted. Tomorrow night, open that at the restaurant.
And how are we gonna do that? He's gonna be all over the kitchen.
Turn down if your food grip is there.
Now then. But you know Sophie burned her ID with the trouble hippie.
Parker can do it.
No, I can't. I don't even like food. Except for chocolate and donuts.
Sweetie, Parker, you can do it. Right? Remember everything we talked about.
Hey, she can do it.
Yeah, okay. So, Parker, you're the food critic.
I give you the foodie queen.
I can make or break a restaurant with just one review.
Mm-hmm. Now, no one knows what the foodie queen looks like except for this weird birthmark on her wrist and this. Nice. Wait a minute. Parker's on the floor, Ellie's in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Who's on site? No. No. You are not tearing me away from my molecular gastronomy genes. I think not.
Yeah, that's what we were counting on.
You counting on something else?
Everyone, you know, step away.
Yeah. I got it. Laser.
You hear that? What's that?
I would do something like that. I mean, we have been together for 3 years now.
3 years.
And apparently that has meant absolutely nothing to you. I thought that we had a bond of trust, and apparently...
What's going on here?
Huh? Oh, it's very exciting. She's accusing him of cheating on her with her sister-in-law. Yes, but the truth is, he's in love with her brother, who works as a longshoreman on the same docks where Kitty Dukakis once slapped a drag queen in a fit of...
Oh, I get it. They're... acting students.
Yes! Look, we're working on character and their backgrounds and their motivation, everyone. Good job. Nate, you know that the core of good acting comes from the persistence of tectonics.
No idea. Very concerned that you do.
Ignore him. He's not here. Now, remember the time we did it in sign language? This time, you're blind.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Alright, people, listen up. The main Parsley. You're no longer on the JV team. Leo, you're on seafood. All night, right there. Don't move. Oh, you're on vegetables. Garnish, alright? Remember the pairing work that we went over? Whitney, come with me. You were gonna be on the grill, sweetheart, right here. All night. My sidekick, okay? You, you're on supplies. Supply, go. No. Stop eating my food.
Keep an eye out for this one. What it is, she's gonna be here tonight.
I'm on it.
I'm Martin.
You remember Rebecca?
Yes, welcome.
Welcome.
We have an outstanding array of vegan choices.
Is it organically grown, ethically sourced, organically local?
Of course. I use nothing but the finest Portland farmers for everything.
Critic, she's here.
Tony Quinn?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
That looks like her. Right, there's one thing about having a crescent-shaped birthmark on one of her.
Oh.
It's her. No one says in table six.
I am. No one says table six but me. Go ahead.
He said yours.
Alright.
Sorry.
Okay, barring any unforeseen circumstances, we're good to go. me up, huh? He wants to take my travel business. Then I will take his most precious commodity. Patrick, go in there and bring me a ship.
Original soft caramels.
Thank you for dining with us. Hope to see you again soon.
I got this. Just gotta reach the chick.